Shloka 256. Duhkheshva-nudvigna-manaaha, sukheshu viga-thasprhaha, viita-raaga-bhaya krodhaha, sthita-dhiir-munir-uchyate. He who is not agitated or disturbed, even in misery, is also not euphoric when he has comfort and is free from attachment, fear and anger, is a sage with a steady mind. Shloka 260. Yatato hyapi kaunteya, purushasya vipash-chitaha, indriyaaNi, pramaathiini, haranti prasabham manaha. The senses which are so strong, O son of Kunti, can forcibly lead astray even the mind of the wisest person.